welcome the Golden Eagles as they are honored for their commitment, dedication, and determination to the Cal State LA baseball program. They're joined on field by head coach Vince Barangeli and assistant coaches Richie Escalera, Cesar Venezuela, and Paul Paez. Our first senior has contributed on the mound and at the plate for the Golden Eagles in his 1 year with the program. He had a home run as part of a three-hit day against La Sierra, and he didn't allow a run in two starts in his three appearances on the mound. He came to Cal State LA as a graduate student after playing at the University of New Orleans. Please welcome number 30, Andrew Duran!
Those guys, you guys don't have to worry. You can walk down to a spot down there.
Our next senior has been a welcome addition to the program and a member of the Golden Eagles bullpen in his 1 year at Cal State LA.
Yeah.
He came to the program as a graduate student after playing at Hiram College, pursuing his master's degree in real estate management. He's accompanied by his parents, Daniel and Claudia. Please welcome number 42, Daniel Quintero. Our next singer has also been a valuable member of the pitching staff in his 1 year with the program. He's appeared 12 games and started 8,
missing
in the team leaders in innings pitched and strikeouts. He picked up a key win after allowing 5 hits and 1 run over 5 innings in a 5-1 victory over at Dominguez Hills. An administrative management major, accompanied by his parents, Steve and Jennifer. Please welcome number 20, Miles Halligan.
Congratulations, thank you.
Our next senior has also made big contributions to the pitching staff in his 1 year with the program. He's made 13 appearances with 6 starts, and he's among the team leaders in innings pitch and strikeouts. He got the win in relief in a big 5-4 win over Cal Poly Pomona here at Beter Field on April 20th. He's accompanied by his parents, Brendan as Leslie, his brother Wilson, and his girlfriend, Chai. Please welcome number 24, Darcy Chai!
Thank you so much.
Our next singer has been one of the team's best players in his 1 year with the program after joining the Golden Eagles from Chico State. He shares the conference lead in hits, and he leads the team in and is fourth in the conference in runs scored. A business management major, accompanied by his parents Damian and Tana, his brother Jonah, stepmom Marla, sister Jayla, brother Jameson. Please welcome number 2, Elijah Jackson.
You got it. Congratulations. Oh, great. You guys are good in those unis. Congratulations.
Our next senior has been a big part of the bullpen in his 1 year with the program after joining the Golden Eagles from Azusa Pacific. He's second on the team in appearances and leads the team in earned run average. Pursuing a master's degree in business management, he's accompanied today by his parents Michael and Alex, sisters Brianna and Isabel, brother Anthony, his grandparents Michael and Yolanda, and his girlfriend Giuliani. Please welcome number 35, Mike.
You're gonna make history at some point. Most senior days ever. Love you, man. Congratulations. Enjoy the day. Enjoy the day. You got the whole plan. That boy. We got everybody.
Our next senior has been a big part of the pitching staff in his 2 seasons with the program. He was second on the team in 2023 in appearances and has appeared in 19 games for the Golden Eagles as a reliever in his career. Pursuing a master's degree at Cal State LA, after earning his bachelor's degree in kinesiology at Chico State, he's accompanied by his parents Mitch and Kayleen, and his sister Lane. Please welcome number 25, Troy Mackey!
We could come to you guys, make it easier. Congrats, bro. That's good. You're welcome. Congratulations. So you raised a fine young man. Thank you. What kind of music do you have to watch so far?
Our next senior has been a big part of the program since joining the Golden Eagles from Cal State San Bernardino. He's appeared in 58 games with 46 starts in his career, and he's hit .291 with 5 homers and 42 RBI. A criminal justice major, accompanied by his parents, Lorenzo and Irma, please welcome number 15, Andrew Turner!
Congratulations.
Our next season has been one of the team's most consistent players in his 1 year with the Golden Eagles after joining the program from St. Mary's. It's a 5-hit game earlier this season, and he's among the team leaders in runs, hits, and RBI. He's pursuing a master's degree in business administration, accompanied today by his parents, Luis and Myra, his brother, Israel, and his sister, Alyssa. Please welcome number 9, Javi Espinosa! Our next senior has been a big part of the program in his 2 years with the Golden Eagles. He's appeared in 57 games in his 2 seasons with 47 starts, including 31 appearances and 26 starts this season. A business major, accompanied by his parents, Arden Rocio, his sister Kaylee, his brother Gio, his sister-in-law Angelica, and his niece Gracie. Please welcome number 1, Art Reed!
Congratulations, and you too. Congratulations, everybody. You guys all looking good in the uniforms. Congratulations.
I know you are.
Our next senior has made a big impact at Cal State LA in his 2 years with the program. He earned the department's Courage and Spirit Award in 2023 after overcoming health issues to become an important starting pitcher for the Golden Eagles. He made 18 appearances and 12 starts in his 2 seasons. A communications major, accompanied by his parents Eric and Angela, his twin sister Vanessa, his brother Christopher, his nephew Jace, his grandparents Raul and Leticia, his girlfriend Malia. Please welcome number 10, Eric
Navarrete! Love you, man. Congrats.
Hello!
Congratulations, everyone. There's a whole plan out here today. That's alright, that's good for us. Yeah. Run center. Run center. Let's go to
Our next senior has been a big part of the program in his 3 seasons with the Golden Eagles. He was presented with the Dr. Hal Charnofsky Award in 2023, which is presented by the CCAA for Academic and Athletic Achievement. He has appeared in 79 games in his career with 47 starts. A kinesiology major, accompanied by his parents Anthony and Michelle, his stepmother Megan, his siblings Sophia, Scarlett, and Max, his grandfather Henry, his cousin Emma, his girlfriend Miranda, and his dog Goliath. Please welcome number 5, Anthony Angel Jr. Our next singer made a triumphant return to the mound after missing all of 2023 due to injury. He came to Cal State LA in 2019 and has made major strides during his career. He picked up 2 saves last weekend at San Francisco State and now has 3 this season, plus a win in 13 appearances. A kinesiology major, accompanied by his parents Brent and Rosa, his sisters Jessica and Amanda, and his girlfriend Lex, please welcome number 26, Brent Jocks!
His number matches his age. Congratulations. There's the dog. Congratulations. Thank you guys. Congratulations. Three, six, seven, no foreplay, all day, booming out the trap through the hallway. Tell me what you know about. I'm just saying, turn it down. She got a next season, she's been one of the best hitters in program history in his 2 seasons with the Golden Eagles. He earned first team all CCAA and first team all West Region honors in 2023 and was named the CCAA Newcomer of the Year. This season, he's among the conference leaders once again in batting average, hits, runs, and RBI. A sociology real estate major, he's accompanied by his parents, Joe and Suzanne, his brother Joseph. Please welcome number 6, Matthew Piotrowski. Senior has been one of the most successful pitchers in program history in his 3 seasons with Cal State LA. He has 19 wins and pitched a total of 215 2/3 innings in his Golden Eagle career. He earned all CCAA and all West Region honors in 2022 and followed that up by leading the team in wins and ERA for a second straight season in 2023. This season, he once again leads the team in wins, innings pitched, and strikeouts. An economics major, he's accompanied by Foo Sports. Please welcome number 12, Alan Hunt. Oh man. You get there one day. You guys don't get handshakes. You guys don't get handshakes. I know, we all did that to you guys. Look at the whole
plan.
He would
have
the coach
out
about
you.
He did.
He said, "Ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Duran, Daniel Quintero, Miles Halligan, Dorsey Chow, Elijah Jackson, Michael Gill, Troy Maki, Andrew Tovar, Javi Espinoza, Lee, Eric Navarrete, Anthony Angel Jr., Brent Jocks, Matthew Piotrowski, Owen Hunt, your 2024 Golden Eagles!
your knees, your picture in front of you. Go double knee.
Oh, you want to go sit?
I'll go sit.
You want to go sit or double knee? Go double knee. Double knee. Make it look good. Behind, everyone clam behind. Family's behind.
Hey, Mouse.
Hey, this now can't be duplicated or recycled. This chick is sick.